Yo, man, come on now. You billing too?
That's the way it goes. When musicians are shot, so is the day.
Tyree, come on, man. Like, for real. Like, just give me one more day. You know what I'm saying? You can run the board, right? Man, seriously, this is my everything.
Kane, rule is, if one of my enemies kicks in the door, you get a free day. But if it's one of your enemies, which that was, you get Nathan.
What do you mean you are fine? You could have been killed.
Yeah, but now everybody's sitting here bitching out and everything, and I gotta finish the song.
Let me talk to Tyree. Damn, I gotta deal with feds, hitmen, studio drama, and now Tiana.
Ma, what you mean feds and hitmen?
Hold on. Hello?
Hakeem found out about my girlfriend.
What? Hold on. Oh, Lord, look at that. Hello?
What's up?
And you got some rookies, some guys who want to cut their teeth on a hit song, get them in there. Put Jamal back on the phone, tell him I said hang on. Tiana. All right, look, girl, I don't judge, but you's a freak.
That's a good thing. We can sell that.
And you get back on that set.
You sure? He was pretty mad.
Yes, get back to the set. Just do what I say, girl. Let me work my magic.
All right.
Jamal, talk to Tyree. He knows exactly what to do. I gotta go.
What'd she say?
You need a whole new crew. I know hella beat makers, singers, piano men, but they're raw. And you still got to get this all done tonight. All
right.
Unless you got more cash to put up.
Man, that's dope. Let's get them now.
Can't teach and record at the same time.
Man, forget all that. Yes, we can. Just get them here right now and we'll finish this up. Hey, come on.
And as a member of Empire's board of directors...
Okay. I will handle Hakeem. But Cookie, tell Tiana to have her girlfriend meet us on set.